The Granite Display is a beautiful, powerful, and easy-to-use smart panel from HDL. It's been popular with our users in China and the international market for its well-built body, elegant user interface, and superb user experience. Hi, my name is Ben. HDL has upgraded the Granite Display with a new UI, and there are many changes in the new UI, either big or small. In this video, we'll take a look at the 9 new features of this update. Compared to the first version, the most obvious visual change in the new UI is the layout. The icons, text, and space on the new UI are larger. So even if you have a big hand, you can effortlessly operate on this panel. Status indication on the new UI is more specific. It can give users more confidence in every touch. For example, when you control the curtain on the slider, it shows the percentage of curtains right above your fingers. A small dot is added on the AC list. You can check the status of all air conditioners when you expand the list. Typically, there are many devices connected when a touch display panel is needed. On the new UI of Granite Display, you can effortlessly control multiple devices at a time. For example, when you leave the room, you can turn off all the lights and air conditioners with one button, and you don't have to close the curtains one by one. The effective range of proximity sensing for the display is adjusted to 15 centimeters. The display will not turn on when you walk past it. However, it can still automatically light up when your hand is approaching it. Your operation is as smooth as it was, as natural as it was, and no extra moves are required. You can now control the color temperature on Granite Display. You can directly see the color temperature value of the light, and you can adjust the value from 2000K to 6500K. Color temperature not only affects your mood, but it also has a great impact on photos. The most obvious change is the AC page. All functions are spread on the page, and your daily efficiency is improved. By the way, AC page is available on all HDL panels with a screen. PIN code is added to the new UI, and after you activate the PIN code, the screen will be locked for 5 minutes if incorrect PIN number is entered for 5 times. And no worries for naughty kids, and you can install this panel even at a public place. Lights, curtains, and scenes now have more optional icons. For example, there are various icons for light, and now you can select the one that matches your light bulb most. As images fit in our right brain, your operation would be as direct as your instinct. The new UI has 8 more languages: Russian, French, Italian, Spanish, Serb, Czech, Ukrainian, and Turkish. It should be more friendly to the international users of HDL. Compared to the first version, the new UI has quite some changes. However, your favorite features are still here. For example, you can still swipe up to get back to the home page. And this is the HDL Granite Display. Beautiful, elegant, but unobtrusive. It can naturally blend into your interior design. So, what do you think of the new UI, and tell us your opinions on the comment section, and see you.